everybody. Sorry in advance for my voice. It hasn't been the best the past few days. Coming and going, but still talking, so it's okay. I wanted to do an update on my voice is crazy. My fusion is still going really well. I still have the pain and the spasms, but that's all normal, so I'm still on the right track. I'm sorry this phone keeps wobbly. I'm not able to hold a phone at the moment. I'm really, really sorry to say that I'm not being doing well. I have, my tube has stopped working completely. I had a phone appointment 2 weeks ago with my GI doctor, and I told him that I had small pip my toe, and it was agreed that it wasn't safe for me to travel to Galway after such a serious surgery. And as long as I was getting food and stuff, feed and stuff through my tube, he wouldn't try get me to that journey and risk everything. But Easter, my tube stopped working. After Easter, I started to sleep all the time again, and I thought it was because I got so sore going outside and all the appointments catching up. But the last few days, I've noticed how badly I've been feeling. I've been sleeping constantly and just like a zombie again. It's because I'm not getting my nutrition and my phase every night. Last week I was met by a few angry words where I was told I had to get to hospital straight away. I was in emergency, all the usual stuff that I've heard over the last 2 years. And I asked them, could they help me please get to hospital because I had no way. And they said an ambulance would bring me. I explained an ambulance would bring me to Galway Hospital. But they realised I had to go to Galway. They told me no, they couldn't help me. I have contacted patient transport services. First time I was told that it wasn't in existence since COVID. And the second time I was told that, surprise, surprise, my health conditions don't meet the criteria for a travel to an appointment. I'm not sick enough. We've been met by stupid comments. Stupid things being said to us, like aim is to get a car to drive me to hospital appointments. If only it was that easy. If only. We're in major debt still because of my surgery. Sorry. I've tried to do this video so many times without getting upset. Wheelchair cars are extraordinary prices. They are crazy money. And I can't sit up in that wheelchair all the way to Galway and then possibly be left waiting an hour in the hospital. The wheelchair causes me an awful lot of pain. It's excruciating to sit in for more than a few minutes. I have bed sores and it irritates them. I never knew bed sores could be so sore. Now I understand the seriousness of one of them. So I can't get a wheelchair taxi for the same reason as the car. Need to drive, but it was impossible to get me into that car when he could carry me. And there's no way I can get into it now. I can't bend my neck to get into it. And I just have no way to get into the car safely. So I've had a lot of stuff said to me, actually really horrible for someone who has no understanding to say. But I do understand how complicated it is and how people can't understand it, because unless you're in the situation, it is really hard to understand. But we've been down this road, we've fought this battle for 2 years nearly, and a PA, my specialist PA, fought this fight to get me and find me this one specialist or consultant in Galway that could treat me and see me. I've been ridiculed and laughed at by others for trying to get to Galway Hospital, and I can't risk my fusion. I can't do anything to risk this fusion. I'm trying to do this without getting upset. I have an appointment tomorrow on the phone with my GA, and I'm really hoping that someone can find the criteria to allow me to get safe transport to Galway Hospital so I can get my tubes sorted and stop passing out and stop being like a zombie. I get some nutrition to get me back flying and back on track. So thank you so much for everything and all the kindness and support. It really does mean so much to us. And fingers crossed tomorrow someone hears me and can get me safely to Galway Hospital. So fingers crossed. And thank you so much again for everything. Thank you.